Hey guys! We've been to Hollywood Studios. We had our dining reservation there for the sci-fi dining restaurant, which we're really excited about. But unfortunately, Dave got ill, so we had to come home. But we did go on the Aerosmith ride, which was good. But when I went to tell them that we weren't going to be able to have our reservation, they were really, really good about it, said they wouldn't charge us. And advised us that we could actually probably not need to reserve a table. We could probably just rock up and get a space because we're only two people, so that's quite useful to know. Hopefully we'll be heading out soon to Magic Kingdom, as we've got fast pass for the Snow White Seven Dwarfs train, so hopefully we'll show you that. This is what it looks like when you're not well at Disney. Which
better now.
Good.
Yeah, we won't go into a lot of detail. I've eaten anything. And still get it, although I'm quite used to this, aren't I, really?
Yeah.
Okay, so yeah, you know, be wary of it. Be wary of it, really. Keep your medication. Bring it with you as well. Bring it with you, because somebody was saying on the internet, extortionate in here. You know, they just make it even a bad time even worse, really, don't they? But yeah, apart from being ill, worrying and stuff like that, it's going alright, actually.
That's Rapunzel!
Dragon.
Oh, it's starting to rain!
Oh!
What?
Back!
Oh, really?
There we go, right? Get him up!
Yeah!
It's written on my arm brush.
You know what?
Arm brush.
Oh, I didn't get it!
Have you done?
everything that happened on this ride, that one thing I didn't get for a long time.
I mean, you've managed to deny me from the Epcot ball ride quite a few times so far.
One!
We'll go with it when we leave the park, Dave.
And then what happened? No, you don't want to answer that question? Oh no, you're all blaring.
I don't want to answer it now.
I'm blaring.
Is it Tom? There you go, that's where it came from. I'm sure you'll try using that.
Oh yeah. Maybe you should go and stand in the corner.
Hey! Warm enough.
Yeah, me too actually.
Do you want me to sing in the rap song?
You've also got some tiny little kid, haven't you? He's completely losing it.
Yeah.
To be fair, that's probably like me actually.
Oh yeah, to be fair.
Are you going to wait for
me? They're my friends.
Oh, I think so. I know little Stuart when I see him. Are you guys with turkey legs? Hang on, show turkey legs.
Your nose.
There they are.
This is the best ride ever.
Families welcome you into their homes.
The carousel.
Camaro.
Starting way back in the 20th century.
Don't tell me about the days when you didn't even have a car phone.
First presented at the New York Books Fair, this Asbury Searcher here celebrates the progress that's made in our lives. It's a perfect for the entire galaxy.
This is the game that Rachel gets owned at.
Just owned.
By me.
We didn't go on it.
No, I'm saying you always get owned at it though.
No, you always get owned at it by me, because I always get 9999999.
Don't go German on me.
Monsters Incorporated. So drop in and join Mike Wazowski and all his pals at
that's right now. Screw the rest of it.
Even better than Carousel of Progress.
Did you get a fast pass of this?
Not sure.
If you can't, it's understandable. But if you can, it's understandable.
Thank you for joining us.
Get broken
remain
down on
seated
tomorrow,
for your
people
own
Uber
safety.
Get broken
thank
down.
Stop at the people land tomorrow, mover.
Just another one.
Keep your arms away from your doors and remain seated until they slide open automatically. Step onto the moving platform with caution.
Lovely woman, don't know what her name is.
Thank you.
She's a, absolute star, isn't she?
Please keep your arms away from
the tomorrow lamp
in the moving. Exactly.
Right.
Step onto the moving platform.
Have you not noticed that before?
What?
Have you not noticed it before?
I don't think so.
You're joking.
It's quite disgusting.
It is, but it's been there every year we've been here.
Really?
Yeah. There you go.
I don't remember it. Maybe I blocked out my memory.
Must have done.
I wonder if the laugh floor has any new jokes.
And if you've ever wanted to experience severe back problems, Disney's got you covered.
Yeah.
Stitch's Great Escape. Otherwise known as Paralyzed Person Simulator.
Oh god, it hurts so bad. Right, here's our SP Plus kiosk. There's one.
That's right, now, by remembering about the power of dreams, you remind us all that when we believe in ourselves and our friends and our family, why, there's nothing we can't do. Gee, when you find the dream inside your heart,
commercial team. You know, whoa, hang on a minute, went there.
How does it compare to Capsules?
Capsules? Well, I haven't had my nuts completely smashed to smithereens yet, but it was still a good experience, Capsules.
Look at the people eating in Cinderella's castle. Sheltering from the rain again. It's raining again, but I've just noticed there's more car locked here.
Yes, we've got a little bit of car breaking through coming in.
Or alligator. That's across from Pinocchio's Village Howls.
It's what?
Pinocchio Village Howls. Opposite it. You've got a sparkle in your eye.
I've always got a twinkle in my eye, Rachel.
You certainly do now. Look at this. It's sunny and it's raining.
That's nothing new.
Where's the rainbow? Skittles,
taste
the rainbow.
Message from our sponsor there.
I was not paid for this advertising. But if you want to, Skittles, you know where I am.
No problem with that.
Right now. So I waved back, and he was like, oh.
Still
waving.
Wait back. Still painting that picture, right?
I know, it's taking so long.
You don't need to have this
ability. Yeah,
I can't walk.
You don't even need that.
I can't walk.
And you
want
to pay, Kendra.
Oh,
see,
you gotta pay. And that's the end of that.
Not the end of anything.